Hi there, Mr. Brennan here. I'm a guitar instructor at the Orpheus Academy of Music. I'm glad to have you back here for our lesson today, which will be on plucking with our index and middle fingers. So let's begin.
So here's how we pluck. Have a great setup as always. Keep a straight wrist. Make sure the finger starts with a gentle curve. And you want to push the finger through the string and make sure the finger lands on the next string below it. So here's how that's done in real time.